Okay.
Blah. 10 years later.
This is breaking news.
We come to you now with revelations about last week's attack in London. And
years later.
Yeah.